can't drive and film, so yeah, sorry guys. So I come and try to get on the Matterhorn, and the line's already backed up like all the way around the whole damn thing. So right now I'm either gonna go do single rider or get a fast pass. So hopefully that's shorter than this actual line right here. But yeah. All right, well now I'm in the single rider line. So I'm up and rolling. All right, so now that we're done filming over there, we're going to Frontierland. And I'm gonna go try to get on Pirates. I don't know what the wait is. But yeah. And I also need a real. Okay, so, yeah, forget that idea. I got a line. I waited. Let's see if it was actually 15 minutes. And the line didn't move at all. So now I'm gonna go get on, what's it called? Slash Mountain. I'm gonna do. I must say, this ride has one of the best log ride drops I've ever been on.
Alright folks, go on, hop on in, watch yourself, please.
Well, have your passion rising riblets.
Tell me your precious.
Alright, so I'm gonna go into Tomorrowland right now to go get a blue or a red churro. I don't know where to buy them. I don't know how expensive they are, but I'm gonna buy it anyway, so let's go. So there's a wait for the churros. So instead of saying a wait for all the purple. Guys, I'm at the very front. Very, this should be fun. I can't drive and film, so yeah, sorry guys. And now I have a fast pass for 9:55, so I'm gonna go use it. Five for 6 hours.
No, it's from the, it's just the color.
So it's a lot better than waiting 80 minutes in line. So. Came into Toontown to come get a fast pass for Roger Rabbit's cartoon spin because it's like 45 minutes right now. I really don't feel like waiting there. So, put that in there. Okay. I figured I'd film around Toontown a bit since last time I came here I didn't actually like film any of Toontown at all. So, yeah. It's one of my like favorite theme lines. In like the park, I guess. It's pretty nice. Everything here is all cartoony and stuff. I like this theme gift shop in here. Three times, I think it looks pretty cool. Like it's nicely themed and everything. Here we have a Toontown City Hall. As you can see, pretty goofy City Hall. No pun intended. Ah, crazy. Then right here we have Goofy's Funhouse. And Donald Duck's boat, and Mickey's house, which always has a long line to meet Mickey or whatever. And then Minnie's house is over there. We got the Toontown sign up there. And then we got like the Flight of the Hippogriff of Disneyland, which I think I'm gonna go ride. Nah, you saw that, but yeah, there it is.
Thank you.
rose is red. Don't tell the queen what happens. I know some of the rose is red. But we're back.
Alright guys, well it's time for me to leave. It's been an exhausting day at Disneyland. I'm just trying to leave early because the sun has got to me. So give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.